came to party on my own. Don't need nobody in my soul. I get down to the beat, I lose control. Ayo, I go so, so.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Kia Tank. You know what I'm saying? Looking all cute for the mirror. Y'all know what the fuck going on. Ooh, shit, girl. That shit is on fleek. Okay, girl. So today, oh, we applying. Oh, now we blow drying. Now we styling. You know what I'm saying? It's time to apply. Oh, shit. They got my dumb ass in the background. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. Let's show them how to put it the fuck on. Girl, you better turn the fuck up. As we get the club, you know what I'm saying? Like that. You know, you don't do all that. You got a man, you know what I'm saying? Your mans is watching. Okay, so. We're putting it on the girl way, you know what I'm saying? The rich, oh shit, a little sass in that thing, go to tap it on there. Oh, blow drying, the favorite part. Oh, expensive ass blow dry. That ain't no cheap shit either. You can't get that shit from the thrift store, you know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead and heat it on there, you know what I'm saying? Oh shit, styling. Let's style it the right way. Let's style it the Kim K way. Oh shit, my baby looks so good, you know what I'm saying? But we doing the shit right. You know, you gotta spray whatever you gotta spray on there, a little moisturize, whatever like that. Comb it, I comb it, throw it, you know what I'm saying? Let's get it, you know what I'm saying? We gotta have that shit right, you know what I'm saying? We do how you do it, you know, gotta have that shit right for the club, girl, you know what I'm saying? Get a couple drinks, well, nigga, to buy you something, that hair gotta be on fleek. So, we gonna do some more comb, we gonna brush it a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Make sure it's right, you know what I'm saying? Y'all girls, that cheap ass shit can't even brush y'all shit. See, I need to take that shit the fuck out, you know what I'm saying? So, we gonna keep style, you know, we gonna keep putting it together. Ooh, I got my cute ass mirror, you know what I'm saying? This shit looking good already, you know what I'm saying? I don't need to do something with it, you know what I'm saying? This ain't no cheap ass wig, you know what I'm saying? So, we gonna keep styling, we gonna keep brushing it to the side, we gonna put a little part in there, you know what I'm saying? Niggas, this ain't the barbershop, so nigga. You know what I'm saying? Oh shit, she getting a little detailed with that shit. Okay. You know what I'm saying? We gonna put a little part to the side, you know. Oh shit, we looking good already. We gonna come. We gonna, ladies, pay attention. You know what I'm saying? Some of y'all be missing out this part. Some of y'all shit be showing. Stalling. Okay. We getting that shit right, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, she's so talented. Okay, ladies, this where you really need to step your game up at. I'm so tired of walking in Walmart, goddamn, even the beauty salon is seeing bitches' head fucked up. Come on now, ladies. We gotta put our, what you call on her, you know what I'm saying? We gotta get that shit right, you know what I'm saying? We gotta blow dry. Make sure that shit blow dry, because y'all shit be sticking up, and we can't have that shit, you know what I'm saying? So, now we gonna put it to the side a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Make the shit look cute, you know. This is the very most important part. This what majority of y'all be lagging in, you know what I'm saying? Don't get caught without this stuff. We gonna brush it. We gonna put a little wave method in there, you know what I'm saying? Wave method in there. Y'all know what's going on. Now we gonna go ahead and put something else on it. She gonna show y'all what's going on, you know what I'm saying? Y'all need to be paying attention, you know, if you want your shit to look like this. This is one of the best hairstyles I have seen so far. First place, first prize. So, we're gonna go ahead and flatten it out and rub some on there real good. We're gonna moisturize it a little bit, you know, so it's already looking good. Oh, don't pull that out on them, you know. Who told you could pull that out, you know? Spend about $100,000 for that, you know, come to the side, you know what I'm saying? Let's get this shit right. You know, keep combing, you know what I'm saying? This ain't no horse hair, ladies. This is natural. You know what I'm saying? Y'all need to stop getting y'all shit out y'all ass and get that shit from the market. You know what I'm saying? With cash. So, this is our final thing. Y'all know how we look. It's on. Like I always say, it's on fleek with a capital K. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Kia Tank. You know what I'm saying? Doing it right. First prize. And I think that she won. Let us know what you think in the comments, man. I think this shit was on fleek. And I am a guy. So, yo. How does it look to y'all? You know what I'm saying? Hey, and don't be hating either. Y'all niggas know y'all can't afford that shit. You know what I'm saying? This shit look good. You know what I'm saying? Snapchat filter. Shit look great. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. And don't forget to motherfucking subscribe. Gang.
Don't need nobody in my soul. I get down to the beat. I lose control. Ayo, I go so.